Hereby it is manifest that during the time men live without a common power to keep them all in awe, they are in that condition which is called war. And such a war is of every man against every man. In such condition there is no place for industry, because the fruit thereof is uncertain, and consequently no culture of the earth, and which is worst of all, continual fear and danger of violent death, and the life of man solitary, poor, nasty, brutish, and short. For the laws of nature, as justice, equity, modesty, mercy, and in sum, going to others as we would be done to of themselves, without the terror of some power to cause them to be observed, are contrary to our natural passions that carry us to partiality, pride, revenge, and the like. And covenants without the sword are but words and of no strength to secure a man at all.
Hobbes has a pretty negative view of humanity. Hobbes is a big advocate of strong, powerful leaders. Hobbes thinks you should have a strong, powerful government, a government that can maintain control, because without control, there's no peace. Hobbes thinks that because of the state of nature, you would live in continual fear. Notice what he says here. He says, every man for himself, every man against every man. He says, when we live like this, every man for themselves, nothing gets accomplished, nothing good gets done. So you need a government to come in and maintain law and order for life to carry on.
I am your president of law and order.
So when someone's in charge, things can get done. You can have commerce, you can live your life because you know your property is going to be protected. He says that without governments, man lives a solitary, poor, nasty, brutish, short life.
Be quiet! I order you to be quiet!
Order? Who does he think he is?
I'm your king!
Well, I didn't vote for you!
I'm a savage!
So look at that last line. And covenants without the sword are but words, and of no strength to secure a man at all. Covenants. What are covenants? So basically, a covenant is a contract. Laws are no good without someone to back them up. So what happens if you break the law? You have to have a strong government to step in to enforce that law. If laws aren't enforced, then there's no protection. There's no safety.